I'm going to say, if you ever have the opportunity to dismantle a futon, whatever your inspiration may be, don't do that. Just put it in a trailer just like this and drive it straight to the landfill and kick that thing off the trailer as far as you possibly can and just drive away. Just drive away.